Hi folks, welcome back to another video. This is how to replace a 40 speaker on an Icom T8e. So let's get started. First thing is to remove the battery, remove the aerial, remove the grommet which protects the speaker and the mic, and you'll see a keyed nut there which is for the aerial. That needs to come off. There's a special tool you can buy off the internet. This is normally quite easy to undo. Occasionally it's sealed, but basically unscrew it, take the nut off. Okay, remove the selection knob, and on the rear you'll find two screws, Phillips. So if you can remove those two. I'll put on there the details of the speaker, the product description, part number, and say it's 2.8 centimeters wide. Okay, so unscrew the two screws. Okay, should be able to prise the two cases apart. I'll bring into shot there so you can see what I'm doing. There you go. Okay, so the main bodies you don't need to worry about. You put that to one side, don't need that for now. So here you'll see the speaker with two contact points here. These are soldered, so we'll need to desolder these. Let's take the keypad out. So if you want to replace it, now is a good time. And also the high and low button, which is on there, that's it. Also a good time to clean the screen if you want to clean it. So let's get back to replacing the speaker. So we need to desolder those two points. The speaker is actually stuck in with glue, so again, we have to break the seal on that glue to get it out. Okay, I'm just trying to get a good shot there for you. Okay, just waiting for the desoldering tool. So let's have a quick measure, 2.8 centimeters in width. Okay, so we have the desoldering tool, so we're just going to remove those two bits of solder. See if I can get into shot for you. Hopefully I can do this on the first take. Okay, once you've desoldered, then we're probably looking at making sure that those pins have come away from the speaker. Okay. Just having a quick look there. I think one of them is still stuck down, so I'm going to have to get the desoldering tool back on there again. Yep, okay, so I think I'm going to have to do that again, so just bear with me. This is part one of two parts. So one will be removal, the other one will be reassembly. Okay, hopefully now I've done it. I'm probably not going to show the removing of the speaker because that's quite fiddly. So I'll break the seal around the speaker, the glue, and then basically prise that off. So the next scene, there you go, it's been taken off. Clean all that up. So being careful. Not to damage the pins, and here's the old speaker. So it's been mullered, so it's obviously needs a replacement there. That glue's quite tough stuff. Okay, so I've got one on order, and as soon as that comes in, I'll get that replaced. So just bear in mind the two pins, then make sure you don't damage them. Okay, so tune in for part two, which should be hopefully next day or so. Thank you. Bye-bye.